We showed up at our friends who run a local recording studio, the Electric Lady Studios. The good folks of Electric Lady Studios provided us with a lifetime supply of Ernest Tubb Record Shop hats. I grew up in Nashville, Tennessee, where Ernest Tubb Record Shop. When I was a kid, I didn't know the treasure trove that would await old Shovel's Rope when we walked in there.
Trust you should to New York City because if that was for the win.